Moving on to Imam Malik rahimahullah ta'ala. Imam Malik rahimahullah ta'ala, again we are looking at Abu Hanifa because he was senior than Imam Malik. Okay, Imam Malik rahimahullah ta'ala, one of the things that we study about him is that he was an amazing teacher. And he has dedicated all his life teaching students, especially doing the khidmah service to the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So Abu Hanifa, whilst he was very much into fiqh, Imam Malik was so much into hadith. Imam Malik rahimahullah ta'ala, especially when it comes to teaching, you know, he would not just answer any question. If it's related to hadith, Imam Malik had a style of answering the question. He would put on his thawb, his aba, his robe, his imama, he would apply the perfume, and then he would sit on the floor, and then he would answer hadith question. If it's fiqh question, then he could ask him if he's walking. So he had a very different style, Imam Malik. So Imam Malik rahimahullah ta'ala, he had amazing love for Medina, for the city of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So much so that he kept his house on the outskirts of Medina. Okay? Because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that Medina is sanctified between Jabal Uhud and Jabal Thawr, the Ir and Thawr, the two mountains. Ma bayna labatayha, the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the hadith. So this is sanctified zone. So, and these are the areas that the Prophet of Allah used to walk around a lot. That's the reason why Imam Malik, he kept his house on the outskirts of Medina. Why? Because he said that I don't want to walk around in an area where, and I don't want my feet to touch the feet of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So he was, you know, and he told the student, you don't have to follow this. This is something that I believe in, and this is what I'm going to do. And even he would not use any of the toilets inside. And it's about 6 miles distance. So for example, if he wants to go to the toilet to relieve himself, he would wait. And he will travel 6 miles on the outskirts of Medina in order to relieve himself. Because he had the love for the city of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.